Stockholm and I am on my way to the central station.
I'm in the supermarket, cashew nuts and more, and I think I'm going to choose stuff from this section rather than the sweet section. This is the nut selection I got.
Hostel, and we both love photography, so we just
love
literally
it, and we love makeup too.
So we're just strolling through the. We've just been strolling through the old town, taking photos, videos, Snapchat, everything. So yeah, Camille.
So nice to meet you.
You too.
Really.
Yeah.
It was the best photographer and the best girl with makeup.
No, you are the best. So I'm at the tourism office, just about to ask a few questions, and of course I have my ticket to queue. Hopefully I get the right information and I'm able to set off. It's a bit later than I expected, my setting off time, but it's still morning, so it's still good. Right, so apparently that was not the tourist office. This place that I'm about to go into is the tourist office, some green door place up there. From the tourist office, I am walking down here to the ship tour office. Goodness.
There's much more animals, like crabs and crayfishes, and much more fish and everything in the western part.
Okay, perfect.
Basically, with all friends and everything, and you can make these small chat groups.
So they've built around the rock and like made it a shrine. Look at the candles.
Yeah.
Andy Warhol exhibition. Inside the Archipelag. I'm always thinking, yes, pretty much. Always.
Do you feel frustrated with the way things are now between men and women?
Do I feel for... Sometimes.
Do you get depressed if you don't work?
Sometimes, yes. You too.
What did you have for breakfast?
A pear and a muffin.
I don't really know exactly what colors we have used now, but let's see.
We've used that one, I think. I think maybe it refreshes.